What's going on, guys? I'm Tiger with Tiger of Comedia, back with another Dokkan Battle video. So we just got some leaks for two upcoming waifu awakenings on JP, and honestly, they're quite insane. So the Tech Bula is getting a rebirth, as well as the STR Chi-Chi. I'll show you guys what they look like real quick for those of you that are curious. So that is going to be the Chi-Chi's awakening. She used to look like this, by the way, if you didn't know. That was the old one, this is the new awakening. And this is the Bula or Bra awakening, and I love that art, by the way. I think she looks really, really awesome. And, you know, I'm excited to get them on global at some point, but, you know, the art is cool and everything. But what you guys mainly care about is probably what they're gonna do now once they awaken. And like I said, it's pretty ridiculous. So, first of all, thank you to the homie Goresh on the Dokkan subreddit for providing these translations. I can't read Japanese at all, so I wouldn't be able to make these videos if it wasn't for people like him who could translate the Japanese. So thank you again to Goresh. But basically, Chi-Chi is now gonna lead. I think she was a STR leader anyways, but now her new leader skill is STR and physical types, key plus 3, HP, attack, and defense plus 70%, as well as her super attack is Bansho Fan, causes supreme damage to enemy and seals super attack, which could be useful on certain events, especially for Peppy Gal's Super Battle Road. If you guys haven't finished Peppy Gal Super Battle Road yet, these two units are going to make a big, big difference for your team. Their passive is Pure Dream, attack plus 100% at the start of the turn, and Peppy Gal's categories, key plus 3, and defense plus 120%. So she's going to make your whole rotation insanely tanky, and she herself is going to do a good amount of damage as well with that 100% attack buff on her passive. So a really good kind of hitter and also support like combo, 2-in-1, I guess. So this Chi-Chi is going to be really solid. Her links are Courage, Innocence, Infighter, Battlefield Diva, Incredible Adventure, Guidance of the Dragon Balls, and Shattering the Limit. So some of those links are not so good, but she does have Battlefield Diva, which is great for the team, as well as Shattering the Limit, which a lot of those units will have as well. Moving on to Bula now. So Bula, I love her new name, is going to be Shopping with Dad, which is perfect. Leader skill, AGL and Tech types, key plus 3, HP, attack, and defense plus 70%, so solid right there. And her super attack is going to be Dad's Final Flash, which I believe was the same as the old one as well, so maybe it's going to be the same super attack, or maybe they're going to change it a little bit, I'm not really sure right now. Her passive is going to be, massively raises attack and causes supreme damage to enemy. So massive raises attack, I believe, is a 50% attack boost, or at least a boost to the SA multiplier, but I'm not too sure about that either, so don't take my word for it. Her passive is going to be Innocent Plea, and this is the insane part. This is the crazy part that I was talking about. All allies key plus 3, attack plus 40%, right? Originally, when I first saw that, I was like, there must be some kind of mistake, right? I'm pretty sure they mean Peppy Gal's category, key plus 3, and attack plus 40%, right? But no, apparently, I was reading through more comments, they're like, nah, man, it's actually all allies. It's every single ally on that team. Doesn't matter if you're running her on Peppy Gal's, or on a tech team, or on Hybrid Saiyans, for example. She boosts everybody. That's the same support passive as AGL Turles. And a lot of people talk about AGL Turles, myself included, we talk about him as like one of the best supports in the game, and they just gave this Bula awakening the same support passive as him. So I don't know, I guess we're now moving into the support unit power creep meta or something, but that is some ridiculous passive she's got there, which is, I mean, I love it, it's awesome. I have her on global, I have her on JP, so I'll gladly take that awakening, but I just didn't really see this coming, you know what I'm saying? Okay. And for every Peppy Gal's category ally present on your team, increase chance to evade enemies attack by 30% up to 60%. So basically they made her maximum dodge chance a lot easier to achieve. All you need really is two Peppy Gal's category allies on your team, right? Because let me make sure I did math right. So it's every Peppy Gal's category on the team will increase your chance to evade by 30% and a max of 60%. So yeah, as long as you have two Peppy Gal's units on that team, she should max out her dodge chance at 60%, which is actually very, very high. It's higher than a high chance, which a high chance usually is 50%. So she gets up to 60%, which is higher than Khalifa. So that's fantastic. And I mean, the main thing, of course, is her support passive, man. Key plus 3, attack plus 40% for all allies. is just ridiculous. That is just absolutely ridiculous. Links are Innocent, Money Money Money, Saiyan Lineage, Royal Lineage, Battlefield Diva, GT, and Shattering the Limit. And she has two categories, like I said, Peppy Gals and Hybrid Saiyans. And I believe Chi-Chi is World Tournament and Peppy Gals. Okay, there we go. So, I mean, one thing I do want to mention, of course, before everybody freaks out, before anybody says it in the comments, yes, AGL Turles is still a better overall unit, still a better support unit as well, because AGL Turles has a much better links. He has much better categories that he fits in. He does more damage as well. I'm sure he will. He will probably still do more damage because he has better stats, of course. So overall, AGL Turles is still going to run AGL Turles 99% of the time over this Tech Bula. But as far as Hybrid Saiyans goes, as far as the Peppy Gals category goes, she's very optimal, I'm pretty sure. I mean, I'm not sure about Hybrid Saiyans. I would have to test her out. I would have to really, like, take a look at the category and all the units. But she would be very, very good on that team, that's for sure. She would be probably one of the best, if not the best, support unit for Hybrid Saiyans. And definitely the best for Peppy Gals. And if you take into account this Chi-Chi and this Bula for Peppy Gals Super Battle Road, if anybody was struggling with that in the past, still hasn't cleared it yet. I don't know what just happened there. I mean, it's gonna make things so much easier now. Like, the fact that Chi-Chi gives 120% defense and 3T and also hits hard, and Bula with that insane support passive. I mean, they really beefed up that team. I mean, that team was already pretty strong with Kefla, with Kale, with Khalif. No, Kale's not even on there. Khalifla. And you know, some of these other stronger units, and now Chi-Chi and Bula with their awakenings are gonna make it even just that much better. So anyways, quick update, nothing too crazy for the time being. We do have a few little leaks coming for the 40th anniversary on JP right now that are slowly making their way out, and I will provide you guys with updates and videos when, you know, more fleshed out information is out there, because right now we just have like little bits and pieces, and I don't really feel like there's enough to make a full video yet. So stay tuned for that for sure. But I think these units are awesome, and I can't wait to play with them, to awaken them. Probably, I mean, definitely on JP first, because I do play JP as well, but of course I'm aim global, so I'll test them out on JP, let you guys know what I think, and then you know, it's gonna be extra exciting when they come to global. And you know, most of my subscriber base, at least who play global, will be able to, you know, have them and play with them as well. So that sounded kind of wrong. You know what I'm trying to say. You know what I'm trying to say. Okay, that's all for the video today. That's all I gotta say. Bula awakening, Chi-Chi awakening, pretty damn broken. Or not broken, but pretty damn crazy strong. Like, really good units, really good awakenings. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of these two units, which one you're more excited for. And as always, if you guys like the video, make sure to like the damn video. And if it's the first time watching me, first time to the channel, if you like what you see, then make sure to hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell as well, so that YouTube knows you're gonna stay up to date with all of my latest content. That's all I gotta say. I'm out of here. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.